Hello, my name is Paige. I work on the plan and build buildings for the city of Kankotoshi.
Hi, I'm Caleb. I have worked on the plan and build buildings for the model too.
Look, Paige, what I have.
Oh, I know what these are. This is the calendar for the future city.
Plan.
The girls have worked very hard to submit these to the future city for judging. What's the budget?
The budget is $100, but most of our models built out of donated materials and recycled supplies that we've collected over time. When does the team meet?
We meet about 3 times a week. We meet from 2 to 4 on Tuesdays and Fridays, and 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. on Saturdays. Caitlin, what are the deliverables?
The deliverables are the essay, SimCity, the plan, the model, and the presentation skit.
What do the deliverables do?
The essay and SimCity are due December 17th. The plan is due January 6th. I am currently working to finish up the plan right now. The model and presentation skit are due on January 13th.
Our teacher and the mentor are working to finish the budget sheet also during the 6th, right?
I'm not sure. Let me check the calendar. Yep, it says right here. Budget sheet and plan due.
The calendars sure help us stay organized. It also tells us what we have done so far. What have we done so far?
We've written the script, built the model, turned in the essay, SimCity, and finished both of our special awards videos.
Haven't we also chosen our presenters, chosen a name, found a location, and had our grandparents form?
Yes, that's right, and I have it all recorded here on the calendars. I think we've done an amazing job staying on the budget and turning everything in on time.
Yes, and we're also just about finished with this video as well. But we have a fun game show to show to you guys afterwards about all the things that could have gone wrong with the city.
It's called the What If Show. We hope you enjoy it.
Faith Jones, Caleb, and I'm your host, Paige Wilson. To my left, I have Faith Jones. Faith, tell us something you've done for this city.
Well, Paige, I have worked on buildings, painting, and construction.
To my right, I have Caitlin. Caitlin, tell us something you did for the city.
I have built buildings, worked on a plan, and done research.
Here's our first question of the night. What if children play by the model?
Oh, I know. At the time when children play by the model, we need to keep both eyes on the model and have a strict rule about how close you can be to the model.
Correct. That's 1 point for Faith. Next question. What if not enough people show up?
If not enough people show up, we would have to work extra hard to make up time.
Correct. Next question. Here's an easy one. What if we don't stay focused?
I got this. If we don't stay focused, we won't get enough information and time.
That's correct. So the score is 2 Faith, 1 Caitlin. Next question. What if we do not do enough research?
We will have to do extra research at school and at our meetings.
Correct again. Next question. What if people quit?
If and when people quit, we need to be working extra hard with complete focus.
Great job, Faith. Here's the next question. What if we forget information?
We will work very hard with our presenters to have them memorize their lines and information before the competitions.
Correct! Here's our next question of the night. What if one of our presenters gets sick? What will we do then?
If one of our presenters gets sick, then we always have an alternate.
Well done, Faith. Next question. What if we don't have a mentor?
We will have to have all hands on deck to get a mentor as quick as possible.
Excellent work, Caitlin. On to our third to last question of the night. What if we don't finish SimCity or the essay on time?
We need to stay on task with full focus if we want to finish the essay and SimCity.
This is a close call, girls. This is the last question that will determine who wins or loses. What if SimCity crashes?
If SimCity crashes like it has in the past, we would need to start fresh right away.
There you have it, folks. Faith Jones is our winner. I'm your host, Paige Wilson, and I'll see you next time on the What If Show.